Let me see the vernier caliper. Vernier caliper is an instrument used to measure the small distance very accurately. Pierre Vernier is a French mathematician, invented this device in 1631. Vernier caliper works on the principle of difference between the two scales, the difference between the main scale and vernier scale. Least count can be measured from the 0.02 millimeter to 0.01 inches. Let me see what is the least count later. The material of this instrument is nickel chromium steel. It provides the additional digit accuracy compared to the simple ruler. In simple ruler, we can get the round off dimensions, for example 5 millimeter, 5.1 millimeter, like that. But by using this vernier caliper, we can get the additional of two digits, for example 5.12. These instruments are widely used in scientific laboratories and manufacturing industries for precise measurement. For example of sample measurement, I have given here a bearing is there, measuring of outside diameter, inside diameter and thickness of the bearing. Everything we can measure by using this vernier caliper. But we see the important components of vernier caliper. This picture shows the vernier caliper. Main scale. This main scale will be deviated in millimeter and inches. Vernier scale. This vernier scale will slides over the main scale. External jaws, these are used to measure the outside dimensions of the object. Internal jaws, these are used to measure the internal dimensions of object. On locking screws, these screws are used to lock the movable jaws. Here, this one is fixed jaw and this one is movable jaw, because this jaw will slide so along the up to the range of the scale. Depth probe, it is used to measure the depth of the object. Retainer, used to block the movable part. And fine adjusting screw, this fine adjusting screw used to very slight movement of the movable jaw. Let me see the least count. Least count is the smallest value that can be measured by using the instrument, that is called least count. Measured values are good only up to this least count value. Least count of vernier caliper is 0.02. Let me see how the 0.02 values are arrived. See this picture. 49 mm in main scale is divided into 50 divisions in vernier scale. So in vernier caliper, 49 millimeter in main scale division is divided into 50 vernier scale division. So we can write this 50 vernier scale divisions is equal to the 49 mm in main scale division. Here these are the vernier scale divisions, 50 divisions, and 49 mm taken into the account in main scale. So 49 mm in main scale is equal to the 50 division in the vernier scale. Now one vernier scale division is equal to the 49 divided by 50 main scale division. It's equal to the 0.98 millimeter. Now the one division in vernier scale represents a 0.98 millimeter. Least count is the difference between the two scale values, one main scale division minus one vernier scale division. Here one main scale division is 1 mm and one vernier scale division is 0.98 mm. So the difference is 0.02. This is called least count of vernier caliper. Let me see one example calculation. Let me see the example calculation here. Now we are going to measure the outside diameter of this bearing. Just keep the bearing in between these two jars and measure the main scale dimensions. Here the main scale value shows 10 millimeter, and second you have to measure what lines on vernier scale coincides with the main scale. Here the 8th division is coincides with the vernier scale and main scale. Dimensions to be measured, that is equal to the main scale reading plus vernier scale reading into least count of the instrument. Now the main scale reading shows here 10 millimeter, and vernier scale 8th division matches with the main scale, so that value is 8 divisions into least count is 0.02 millimeter. Now
outer diameter is 10.16 millimeter.
Digital vernier caliper, easy reading with a digital display with a large of 4-7 mm digits. We can get more accurate and decimal point with sign indication. Zero setting at any position is very easy in digital vernier caliper. One hand operation, because there are only two function buttons, on and zero setting buttons. No misreadings due to extreme high speed up to 1.5 meters per second, because it's a digital one, so it measures accurately. Also less power consumption, because by using a single battery we can run an instrument for a long period, more than 3 months. And positive locking screw, this one is positive locking screw, so we can hold the object very easily. Advantages: more accurate than ordinary steel rule, simple in construction, adaptability for measurements.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe and share with your friends. Thank you.